Nation!
Good day, Donation!
Yo, guys, I am super excited for today's vlog. If you aren't a member of the Donation already, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Today is a very special day. This morning I went downstairs and I forgot that I left it a mess yesterday. Crazy idea.
Send it.
And that was just to freaking send it while I could.
Send it.
I believe I can fly.
Entire couch, and then I realized my boy Fee. See, look at this guy. He's loving the Christmas spirit, jumping up and down. He's ready to send it too. Wanted to send it as well, so I let him send it. A little crazy. I realized I had that huge stocking and I could use it as a knapsack, and then I wanted to send it again. But then I was like, all right, it's time to clear this place out.
He broke it!
And that is where I sit now, because today I am going to be surprising my girlfriend Kylie with a winter wonderland in the apartment.
The mission today
is to go get a Christmas tree,
decorate it,
get snow for inside the apartment,
lights,
and then I'll surprise her with a gift that she's been needing for quite some time, a new laptop computer. She is gone for the day right now, shooting some content for her Instagram with my buddy Mateus. So it is up to me, David, and Fee to make all of this happen in as short a time as possible.
Let's do it.
All right, guys, so we have this whole area, this whole space. Here's what I'm thinking. We're gonna put the snow leading up all the way to the door, and then this corner over here is gonna be dedicated to the Christmas tree where I'll have a present underneath. And then I realized these two massive love sacks here look like giant snowballs.
Hey.
We are getting ready for the Christmas spirit, and I haven't surprised Kylie for a very long time, so this is a good, good surprise. The Winter Wonderland apartment is gonna be absolutely sick. But before we go, don't forget that the Dones exclusive Good Day Neon Nights shirt is available on the back. Kiss my ass. Dones.com, guys, this shirt represents having a good day, and the Neon Nights, meaning staying up all night to better yourself. Team no sleep. Let's go.
Aye, Fee, we outside, young legend. This is the car. I need a big tree. How are we gonna transport this?
We're gonna stick it in the back seat.
Nah, bro. We gotta put that up on the roof.
Serious?
We have to. There's no other choice. What? Look at you, little Asian elf. This is hilarious.
Dude, how are we gonna put this big ass tree on my roof?
Well, first we gotta go get it. We'll find out.
Santa Claus and his Asian elf. We're about to make things happen here, bro.
We're gonna do it.
But you know what? I noticed something on your front hood.
What?
No!
My man's got a ticket!
What? Bro.
How much?
$70. You know what I think of this ticket?
No. No!
That's what will make me feel better. The donation follows the kid. Hey, yo, it's Fee. Always plug. Let's go.
Let this be a lesson to you guys. Pay your meter. Don't listen to Fee.
Hey, we've arrived at the Christmas tree farm.
So guys, the thing about me is I have to get a real Christmas tree, because my entire life my parents always bought real Christmas trees, and I think that's the best way to celebrate, getting a real Christmas tree. It's part of the experience, am I right?
The smell of a real Christmas tree is
We got this mini selection right here, but that's no good. I got 8-foot ceiling.
Hey!
Look at all of these trees. We're going from small all the way back here to the big ones. Oh my god, look at that wreath. Insane. Yo, my little elf, go stand next to that one.
This
damn.
Is like 20 feet tall. You stand right here.
This one will definitely be too big for my apartment, but it's cool to see, you know? It smells very sprucey in here. So guys, if you remember last year, I went back to Hudson, Ohio, my hometown, and my buddy owns a Christmas tree farm, and I actually pranked my parents where I filled my entire house with Christmas trees. So that's kind of where I inspired this idea from. Flashback.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Wow.
End of flashback.
This is the one right here. You gotta go for the one that's laying down. You know what I mean? They stand out. With all these ones standing up, you gotta get the one laying down. I also got some ice crystals for the window and some fake snow. Let's go. Let's go.
Woo! Let's go.
Now, guys, the hard part is we have to mount this 6-footer on this tiny ass BMW.
I don't even know how we're gonna do this.
My little elf helper over here. Where's your elf hat, David?
Bro, I'm not an elf. I'm just
the tree guy.
You're just a lady man trying to get girls on Instagram.
Amber. Yeah, Amber.
Here we go. We're bringing the tree. We're loading it up. How worried are you about your Beamer?
Bro, so worried right now. Whoa. Whoa!
This elf is not happy. Nah, you're good, bro. You're straight.
Okay, David, you're gonna need to go on top of here and hold this until we get home.
David, you gonna ride home like that? That's the move, bro. That's the move. Everybody be served. Okay, we're on the move now. Let's open up the sunroof here. Oh, no sun coming in there, baby.
And we're riding. We got it up here, baby. Let's go, Hollywood.
Merry Christmas. I love you.
I don't think she loves me back.
Why would you try to open your freaking...
Oh my god. We can't even close this anymore.
Dude, all these pine needles are just dripping down. Now look at his car. Together
we made it. We made it home safe. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That is a Christmas tree.
Oh, here we go.
Let's go. Cuz, right to the corner.
Hey, what a perfect fit.
So we have the tree set up, we have the snowballs, but now we have to go get some snow, we gotta get some other props, bro. We only have like a couple hours.
Oh, I don't know if we're gonna be able to do this.
Yeah, of course we're gonna be able to do it. Look at this, guys, we got the tree in the corner. I'm gonna turn that to like green or red. We got the snowballs here, all of this open space. Let's do it, my little elf.
Let's go. Together
we made it. All right, guys, we're making moves now. We're at the Apple store. We just went to Target and got a bunch of supplies, but I wasn't able to vlog it because Kylie's on her way home already. She's gonna be home in like an hour, so we don't have any time. Swooping up the laptop right now, the most important thing, because her laptop's from high school like 9 years ago and it's a piece of crap.
Ready to make these moves, my elf?
Let's do it.
Let's go. These little elves over here, how we living? Living large. Give me some dabs. Give me 3 dabs. Boom, boom, boom. There it is.
All right, we got the laptop and we out.
How would you feel if I gifted you something like this?
I would feel on top of the world. Oh my god, are you gifting it to me?
You can have it for now.
Yes!
As long as I get best boyfriend award.
What?
Something you should know about me, guys, is I take notes. I take mental notes of what people need. I'm the best gift giver in the world. You cannot compete with me. Everything that I've gotten Kylie ever is the best gift ever. This right here, unexpected, best gift. We made it. Okay, so we just got home, guys, and we're in kind of a hurry. We have all of these pillows down here. Check it out. So basically, these have fluff inside of them, and this is cheaper than buying fake snow. So I'm gonna open up the pillows, get all the fluff around here for the snow. We got some decorations for the Christmas tree right here. We got nice, oh, those pine cones smell delicious, ain't they? Yep. We're gonna have her put on this nice little cute thing here. And also I got this one right here, so we're gonna have matching like
little reindeer. Look at, I'm Donner the reindeer. Yeah.
And then also, opening up, we got the star for the tree, and this is just like a plug to plug in the lights. We got lights over here, more pillows, and then the beloved, the freaking, the legendary MacBook Pro, the biggest item, the most important item of the day.
So here's her old MacBook. She's absolutely destroyed it. It's like circa 2005. It's even got Ethernet ports in the side. Like, what is that?
Had to hit her with the upgrade, guys, and Mateus is with her right now, my German buddy, and he is stalling her. They went out to eat. I'm trying to buy as much time as possible. I have about 35 minutes to an hour, depending on how long it takes them to eat. Before she comes home, she has not suspected it at all. She even asked me to go out to eat, and I was like, no, I'm not hungry. I gotta get this vlog done. She has no idea, Jerry, no idea.
Oh, you have no idea.
Unwrapped and wrapped, baby, let's go. I had to put this bow here because I made like a little hole over here so I had to hide it. Whatever, guys, it's not my forte.
Now, guys, we're in a hurry, and it's time to make moves. We gotta do all this, so I'm just gonna cue a time lapse and some cinematic stuff. And I'll cue the cinema. Everything we know will be lost and changed for something new. Only time will tell, but I'll be holding you.
We did it! And it's a little hot in here. I don't know why.
Oh, is that because the fire's crackling on the TV? We got the Christmas tree over there, the massive stocking covered in snow, and all of these big snowball. And then over here, we just got light scattered. I also put this like crystal, you can't really tell on the mirror. It's like ice, which it doesn't exist in California. And then I got the garland over whatever.
And of course we have the grand prize, the laptop after all of this. I think we did a pretty good job.
I thought the laptop was for me.
No, not for you. That's for Kylie. She needs it better. She needs it, bro, and I almost forgot.
Not to mention the gingerbread house over here. Don't forget, guys, dones.com. Let's go.
Just added all of the balloons and one final touch coming in over here. Right there, that's gonna sit underneath the Christmas tree. Damn, I did good. Okay, so let me give you an update on the current situation. David, he went and he ditched me. Oh, Fee's back!
I was about to say, bro.
I made it. And I got your avocado.
Oh my God, thank you. That's for something else. But anyways, I thought you weren't gonna make it because they just called and they're on their way back. So I need you, bro.
Let's do it. What do I need to do?
I had to get freaking groceries, my God.
What I was gonna say is David ditched us and Fee went down to Trader Joe's and they're on their way up. I was gonna be all by myself, but now Fee, he hustled back because he's my little elf.
Let's go.
Okay, so we have three cameras set up. We have this one down here, and then up there we got the GoPro. Hey GoPro, how are you? Mateus just texted me, he said they're pulling into the garage, so it's only a matter of minutes before Kylie comes up. So we're just gonna roll the cameras, baby, cue the heartbeats and suspense, and then hopefully when she comes in, she'll be like, ah! I almost forgot the most important thing of all, the Donner reindeer outfit poncho thingy robe slang yerjabajigger thingy. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, got it at the women's section. Let's go. Bum, bum, bum. Don't tell anyone, it's actually Rudolph. He's got a red nose, but we gon' shake it like a red nose. All right, I'm done. What do you think?
Can I shove it in or is it gonna hurt me?
Yeah, it's just pillows.
Wait, so you're such a liar. Wait, we have a Christmas tree? There's presents? Are they real presents? Are they presents or
anything? Jeez, you're getting so ahead of yourself. Let's go. Let's walk through this experience. We have ice on the mirror. How cool?
Oh, wow, that's cool.
Yeah?
And I'm so excited.
We have snow. Wait, look at the fire.
I saw it. It was the first experience. Pine cones? Can we be like children? And you remember how you decorate pine cones in like kindergarten?
I don't know, you might have, but I didn't.
Okay, I did. Wait, is this for me?
Yes, geez, she goes straight to the presents, guys.
They taught me well.
I figured, hold on.
We have a Christmas tree, we have our very own Christmas tree.
I figured, you know, since it is December and I feel like I'm gonna surprise you ever occasionally, I don't know what the hell I'm trying to say. This is your first present. Keep in mind, I am the best gift giver in the world.
That's very true. I need to mentally prepare for this.
What was better, coming into this or what you're about to get?
I think it's like a dual thing right now. I think coming into this, but like the present just topped it off.
Yeah, I know her.
The present made it more me.
The first thing she noticed is presents under the Christmas tree.
I did.
All right. Open it up! Like, my grandma, she like, takes the bows off.
I like how I got two bows though. I'm nervous. No! Why did you spend this on me? I knew you got me this. I knew it. When you said it was something you need, I knew you got this. Why did you spend this much money on me?
Because your computer's like 80 years old.
Yeah, I'm returning this right now. You can't spend this much money on me. But like, why did you spend this much money on me?
She's crying. Why are you crying?
Because it's the sweetest gift that, well, actually, one of the sweetest gifts. The other sweetest gift was my painting.
Sculpty, yes.
Yes.
Or painting, yeah.
The original painting. And the balcony.
Now you have your very own computer.
Wait, I feel so cool. Now when I'm gonna be working, I'm gonna be like, sorry, I can't talk to me on my new MacBook Pro. No big deal.
Now you can give Rudolph a kiss. It'd be good, yeah.
Well, his nose is all the way up here, so is his mouth still right here? Okay, there we go. Thank you! Love you!
Love you too.
Wait, what am I gonna get? Now I can't... Now whatever I get you for Christmas is just gonna go to shame, man.
That's what I do, baby. That's what I do. Let's go! Look at the tree. I put fake snow on it. Look how big this sock thing is.
Wait, you're ruining the snow. You did good, babe.
Thanks, babe.
Proud of you.
Thanks, babe.
This is awesome. Can I get some cuter ornaments, though?
Yeah, you can. I figured you'd want to decorate the tree, but this is like, these are like snowballs. Jump on one.
I kind of figured. Wait, I feel like I'm going to fall from this, and I probably shouldn't do it with this in a hand.
Yeah! Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, smash that like button. Don't forget to give your gifts from dones.com. You already know. Best gift giver,
the
legend.
Best gift would have been a Jones.com t-shirt.
Oh, you already have unlimited supply of that.
Touche.
Guys, I almost forgot I have one more gift. She just went to the bathroom. I'm gonna surprise her with the, whatever this is. I don't know.
I can hear you.
Oh.
Come out, let's go. You're wasting the people's time.
I didn't know if you were gonna scan
scare me.
Like how when I first opened the door and I saw all this, I jumped back because I thought you were gonna scare me.
Here's your final gift. The gift of comfort.
Hey, this is rad. I like mine better than yours.
Put it on. I figured you would.
Am I an elf?
Yep, you're my Santa's little elf. There you go. So when you get out of the shower, you have a nice little robe.
This is not a robe, but
oh.
Now you can hear me coming.
Hey!
Hey! Wait, this is really cool. This is really comfy. Right?
Nothing but the best. Mark Doner Vlogs. Like and subscribe.
I don't know what to say at this point.
Well, babe, are you happy with how everything turned out?
I'm so excited. It was so thoughtful.
Yeah, you're gonna have to one-up me. The people are gonna be expecting it on your vlog.
That's so f***ed up.
The pressure's on, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all so much for watching, guys. And also, for Christmas, I'm thinking about bringing this back. The Skull Tee. It sold out so quick and everybody's been commenting, bring the Skull Tee back.
I mean, it's my favorite shirt, so I'm always down.
Guys, smash the like button and comment down below if you guys want the Skull Tee back for Christmas time.
Oh, I hope so.
I am going to close the vlog off here. Shout out to the entire donation for watching, especially my guy, Jonathan. He's rocking the Skull Tee, and I'll see you guys all tomorrow with a brand new vlog. So until then, stay with me one time.